And we begin tonight with a Tufts Medical Center doctor facing charges for attempted sex trafficking of a child. Police say Dr. Sadek Karashi paid $250 to meet what he thought was a 14-year-old girl as part of a sting operation. Court documents show the doctor was arrested at a Boston area hotel after texting with undercover agents. Tufts tells us he's been suspended and placed on leave. Karashi is an anesthesiologist. We have new